More WBL rematches in St. Mary's with Wapakoneta taking on St. Mary's in Spencerville, I should say. Third quarter, Rough Riders' Lindy Sisko gets the ball inside, hits the jumper, but St. Mary's down by 7. Wapak's Megan Fisher outside, drives, pulls up 4-2, and then the Rough Riders on the breakaway. Sisko lays it in, but too much from Wapakoneta. This one comes down to the wire, and Wapak wins 37-33. The Wapakoneta will move on.